correction.
Chris, congrats, man. First Euclid boys long or high jumper, I should say, to go to state since 2006, so it's been a minute. How special is it for you to be able to break through here, man?
It was real special.
49.3.
You know, just take me through, you know, early heights. Did you feel pretty good, pretty clean early going up to 6.5?
8.63.
I feel pretty confident. I knew I was going to go 6.5 today. Euclid, 48.15.
Did you feel pretty close at 6.6?
Yeah, I feel like I can get it.
Runners up. And as far as the 6.5, were you pretty clean? Did the explosion feel good at 6.5?
It feels great.
When you get down there, and get into that facility next weekend, you know, state for the first time, you know, as an individual, what thoughts are going to be going through your mind?
Just to get on that podium, just to jump fast, high as I can, get the approach good, nice and fast, and just get on that podium.
Junior.